which the passenger can use for their own comfort, which the passenger can use for their own comfort and for their personal use.
Right. Is the process of transport, handling and clearing the passenger goods internationally standardized?
No.
Right. Depending on how the passenger's luggage should be tied, or what luggage the passenger is allowed to carry, or how much baggage the passenger can carry with him.
It is depend on one country to another, one airline to another airline, and it is separated from domestic to international.
Right. What is the type of passenger's baggage?
Checked baggage and unchecked baggage.
Right. By what other name is the unchecked baggage known?
Hand baggage, cabin baggage.
Right. How is check-in baggage handled at the departing airport?
The check-in baggage is weighed at the check-in counter of the airline, and then it is a responsibility of the ground staff of that airline.
Right. What does the passenger get after hand over their baggage to the airline ground staff?
Passenger gets a receipt.
Right. Where are check-in baggage kept in airplane?
Airplane hold.
Right. Can a passenger reach his check-in baggage during air travel?
No.
Right. If the passenger has to change the plane, what will happen to the passenger's check-in baggage?
Passenger no need to check in his baggage again on the other another aircraft.
Right. Passenger at the transfer airport are not required to collect their baggage and passenger at the transfer airport are not required to collect their check-in baggage and check on another plane again. By whom is the transfer done at the airport?
By the airline ground staff.
Right. What information should the traveler have on all check-in baggage?
The name and the contact information should be right on the both inside and outside the passenger's baggage.
Right. If the passenger has been lost or the tag has been removed, how can the luggage be detected in that case?
By the contact information and the name which is written on the both outside and inside the baggage.
Right. Where is the passenger hand baggage kept?
Passenger hand baggage should be kept by the passenger itself, or it can be put inside the seat or at the rack in the airplane.
Right. Are cabin baggage weighted?
Cabin baggage does not be weighted, but it is restricted under the weight and the size concept.
Can you please repeat?
The cabin baggage doesn't weight, but it is restricted under the weight and the size concept.
Right. Which baggage is kept in the plane hold?
The baggage which is more than the 5 kgs.
Right. If the passenger is traveling with a small baby, in that case, what additional luggage can he carry with him?
Yeah, baby food bag, baby push chair and the baby basket.
Right. What additional baggage can a disabled passenger carry with him?
Wheelchair, crouch, etc.
Right. If a passenger is traveling with small children or disabled passenger carry some extra luggage with them, will they have to pay extra charges for those luggage?
No.
Right. Who determines how much baggage any passenger can carry with him without paying extra charges?
By airline.
Right. To which goods does a free baggage allowance apply?
Can you please repeat?
To which goods does a free baggage allowance apply?
Unchecked and checked baggage.
Right. Do children get full baggage allowance?
Yes.
Right. As per the weight concept, how much free baggage allowance infant gets?
Infant gets a baggage of with sum of 3 dimensions of 155 cm or 115 cm or 45 inch with which do not exceed the weight of 10 kgs.
Right. Instead of small baggage, a child younger than 2 years can carry with other thing with him. What other thing with care? Sorry. Instead of small baggage, a child younger than 2 years can carry what other things with him?
Child car seat and child basket.
Right. What will the passenger have to pay on carrying extra baggage from the free baggage allowance?
The passenger has to pay excess baggage fee.
Right. Can the additional baggage fee charge vary from one airline to another?
Yes.
Right. What factors are the additional baggage charges based on?
Pass.
Which two systems are used to check baggage?
Weight system, piece system.
Right. What is it necessary for the travelers to know about baggage?
That weight system is piece system is applicable for their baggage during the journey.
Right. Where is the free baggage allowance written?
It is written on the ticket that the weight system is piece system is applicable on their baggage during the journey.
Right. What is free baggage allowance for the weight system for the first class?
Adult and children 40 kgs and infant 1 piece.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for business
class? For adult and children 30 kgs and for infant passenger 1 piece.
Right. How much is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for the economy class?
For adult and children 20 kgs and for infant 1 piece.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for the first class?
Two baggage are allowed of each baggage of 158 cm and for child same two baggage is allowed for 158 cm and for infant 1 piece is allowed.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for business class?
For child and adult two baggage are allowed for of each of 158 cm and for infant passenger 1 piece is allowed.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for the economy class?
Two baggages allowed and one baggage is of 158 cm and another baggage total sum of two baggage should not be exceed of sum of 273 cm and for infant passenger one piece is allowed.
Right. How much is the free baggage allowance for cabin baggage for first class?
The bag should not exceed the size of 20 cm or it is a laptop bag or a briefcase and